In a major relief to Nestle, an Indian court on Thursday lifted a ban on its Maggi noodles. The instant food was banned in June after excess amounts of lead and monosodium glutamate were found in laboratory tests.
The Bombay High Court set aside the order of India's food regulator banning the sale of Maggi instant noodles and allowed Nestle to resume sales in the country. The court has also directed to conduct fresh tests on all the recalled variants of Maggi noodles by three pre-approved laboratories within the next 6 weeks. Many said they are happy that their favorite food item will be back on the shelves soon.
क्वालिटी जो मैगी की पहले थी वही क्वालिटी ना करके उसमें मतलब जो भी प्रॉब्लम आई है मैगी में उसमें प्रॉपरली करके उसमें जो भी अलग अलग डिफरेंसेस करके उसमें वापस से आना चाहिए मैगी को।
आदमी जो है डर डर के मैगी का इस्तेमाल करेगा, पहले से तो मैगी एकदम बंदी हो गया है, कोई खाने का नाम ही नहीं ले रहा है और मैगी पहले जैसा नहीं रहेगा।
The instant noodles packets, which had been a favorite for decades across all age groups in India, found itself in a spot after lab tests in various parts of the country showed the presence of MSG. Even though Nestle insisted that the amount was within permissible limits and its noodles were safe to consume, the company withdrew Maggi noodles from Indian stores in June. The Bombay High Court order also comes a day before India's top consumer court was to take up a petition filed by the government seeking $99 million in damages from Nestle for unfair trade practices.